floor in my dressing room. And I was like, can I help you? There was a dude in there with tigers. And I was like, can I help you? So I think, I don't even probably need to tell you who it was, but I did the math, and I remember Steve Warner and all these people during 2020 were calling me going, hey man, your 8x10 is on the office wall of the Tiger King's office. And I was like, who the hell is the Tiger King, you know? And so my wife and I finally went and saw the show, we watched it, and you know, we were mortified, but we watched it. And by golly, I'm on the wall of his horrible office. And so that, Derek calls me, one of my best friends who we wrote so much for Pretending Together. He calls me and tells me about it, and he goes, dude, man, I figured it out. I was like, yeah, I know, I figured it out. He's a dude, remember those tigers in the dressing room? He's like, yeah, that's it, it's gotta be him. And I'm like, yeah, okay, let's forget about all that, you know. So there's tons of stories like that, but and I just talked to Leanne a couple days ago and told her I was going to be here. She said, tell everybody in Tulsa. I said, in Catoosa, sorry. So we lost an icon today, one of my all-time favorite singers, and really the queen of rock and roll has left us. She was absolutely amazing. From stage presence to vocal ability, and just the songs are just iconic. And I'm gonna do a song, and we're gonna send this one out to Miss Tina Turner as she flies back to heaven.
Yeah!